Okay, in this drill we're working on closeouts and defensive slides. Key points here is keeping your hips down low as you close out, high hands and quick feet. We don't want to cross the feet over. We want it to be push, pull, push, pull, push, pull, keeping our head between our feet so we're always balanced. So containment footwork's a critical skill all players need to develop. Legs bent, hip flexion, weight down low, high hands, quick feet.